With us here now is Professor André Nolkemper, a professor of international law at the University of Amsterdam. Mr. Nolkemper, could you please tell us something about the internationalization of the rule of law, the research project that you're engaged in?
Yes, I will look at the contestation, the conflicts between the international and the domestic rule of law. In recent years, we have seen a number of court cases in which national courts declined to give effect to international law, Security Council resolutions, decisions of the European Court of Human Rights. And the question is, do we see those as simple violations of international law, or do we see them as legitimate contestations between domestic and international rule of law? So I explore these forms of contestations and how we can understand and appreciate them.